the tides. He can push the tempest by.
Two cars and a mortgage. My love life was going stale, even before my wife's car accident. Then I called New Beginnings. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. But on Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara at the motel by the turnpike.
See? The passion cheese back. Phil's marriage is saved, and his kids will have a daddy to look up to. Call New Beginnings today. 555-9292. It will be a miracle.
From the 70s, 80s, and 90s. Here's a taste for you.
Vamos! think Fogel has a banana cannon. Those nasty scientists deserve to die. Now get the shampoo manufacturers before they squirt it in your eye.
Here you go, Pogo. Have a diamond.
You'll guide Pogo through tons of fun adventures, including saving Timmy, who fell down the well.
I mean, there's excellent child care here in America.
Well, I'm sure. But the thing is, Laszlo, when I was a naughty boy, I would get spanked. Nanny would spank me when I was naughty. And now Freddy needs Nanny. Because when Freddy's naughty, he needs to get spanked.
Well, there's some child psychologists that probably say that spanking can be harmful to a child's emotional development.
Absolute rot, Laszlo. It's not...
Beep. it, honey. No more escort services for me.
Don't be fat a day longer than you have to. Remember, being fat can even ruin a romantic...
Twenty. the fantasies of that such a flex zone. Let the track cool mind. Yeah, cannot destroy. Yeah, I feel the asthma mantras. You can see my deletions. Fuck my chintas. Look at my show like this. Hear this sound. I got my punch up on the mic. I smoke like on fire. Yeah, and I sing some rap. You in the choir. Yeah, when we see the dark side flow. Real, and I sing some rap. Can I let you know? Yeah, we got the time code. We tearing them up, we tearing them up now. We're on the track. I tell you I never could ever like you more. He's never gonna stop, he's never gonna quit now. Like this, I'm never gonna stop, I'm never gonna quit. He's never gonna stop, I'm never gonna quit. He's never gonna stop, I'm never gonna quit.